Okay. One, prosecution, prosecution. Two, release, release. Three, bleed, bleed. Four, verdict, verdict. Five, witness, witness. Six, jury, jury. Seven, sentence, sentence. Eight, defense, defense. Nine, bail, bail. 10, trial, trial. 11, judge, judge. 12, defendant, defendant. 13, guilty, guilty. 14, judge, judge. 15, testimony, testimony. Testimony. So a public official who makes decision in a court of law. A public official who makes decision in a court of law. B, a group of people who examine all the facts of a case in a court and decide whether someone is guilty or not. C, the lawyers who try to prove in a court of law that someone is not guilty of a crime. D, the process of examining in case in a court of law and deciding whether someone is guilty or innocent. E, an official decision made in a court of law, especially about whether someone is guilty of a crime. F, a person who tells a court of law what they know about a legal case. G, a person in a law case who is accused of doing something illegal. H, a formal statement saying that something is true, especially one given in a court of law. I, an official statement made by the police saying that someone is accused of a crime. J, the lawyers who try to prove in a court of law that someone is guilty of a crime. K, to state in a court of law whether you are guilty of a crime or not. L, to decide and say officially what someone's punishment will be. M, to let someone go free. N, responsible for committing a crime. And 9, a sum of money given to a law court so that someone can stay out of prison until their trial. 上午了